Hello, Move 60 students. Welcome to Moving Monday with me, Mr. Economou. And today, we're gonna be using different items that we created. You remember when we made the foil ball from last week, and we also made a sock ball? So if you can go run and go grab those really quick for me, that'd be awesome. If you need to make a new one, you can ask a parent or guardian or a sibling, or watch the video from before. Really quick, how to make the sock ball. You take two socks, you line them up next to each other, and you just roll one over the top of the other and keep rolling till it turns into a ball. Pretty simple. It's not perfectly round, but that's okay. I got my buddy Thumper joining me today, apparently. He's just gonna be hopping around. But what we're gonna need also is we're gonna need the paddle, and we're gonna need a beanbag, obviously our water bottle, and a bunch of socks to use as combs today. So run and go grab all that stuff really quick and come join me after. Let's start off with some jogging just to get our blood pumping and our heart rate up. So let's start that now. Ready, set, go. Do some push-ups on the ground. Remember, you can always do modified push-ups or regular. It is up to you. We'll do that for about 30 seconds. Ready, set, go. Let's grab a couple of our, I grabbed four socks. Let's grab those and make a large line with them so we can weave in and out of them. And that's what we're going to do next. We're going to weave in and out of the socks and back as another good warm-up. Ready, set, go. Just how much I missed. Let's grab our first water break. And let's touch our toes. Let's get some stretches going. Let's grab one foot. And switch. Let's go into butterfly. On our feet again, and let's lean to one side. And lean to the other side. going to start off today with grabbing our sock ball. And we're just going to toss it up in there and catch it. Not too hard, but great for hand-eye coordination. So let's start that in 3, 2, 1, go. Set the sock ball down. We're actually going to pick up the beanbag and we're going to set it on top of our head. Hopefully it can stay there, and we're going to walk around the cones like we did before. You can move as fast, as slow as you want, but weaving in out of the cones with keeping the beanbag on your head without keeping your hands there if you can, just like that. If it falls off, just pick it up and put it back on your head. All right, ready, set, go. Try to put it on one of our shoulders and walk around, weaving in and out this time. Pick whichever shoulder you like. We'll try with both shoulders. Ready, set, go. And put it on your other shoulder and go. Try and put it on our elbow. You can put it on the point of your elbow like this, or sideways like that. It's whichever way you'd like. All right, ready, set, go. Ready, set, go. Try and put it on our knee, and you can either stand still and try and balance with it on your knee, or your thigh right above your knee, or you can try and hop through the course with it on your leg, your knee. Ready? It's up to you. Set, go. Balance it on your other knee. I guess going through the course with that was a little bit too hard for even me. So you can just try and balance it on your knee if you want. Ready? other leg, set, go. Challenge is to try and balance it on your foot, on the top of your foot. Try your very best to keep it on your foot. You can try and move it around, or you stand very still. It's up to you. All right, ready, set, go. Switch to the other foot. They wanna have fun. Oh, girls, if you wanna have fun. Wanna have fun, girls. Wanna have. They just wanna. They just wanna. They just wanna. They just wanna. Girls, if you wanna have fun. Let's get a drink of water really fast. We can set the beanbag aside. We're gonna start off with the sock ball and the paddle this time. We're gonna try and balance it on the paddle while moving through the course. Then we'll maybe even hit it up in the air, but first we're just going to set it on there and try and balance it. Let's do it for 30 seconds, moving between the cones. Ready, set, go. Let's grab the ball of foil and we're gonna do the same thing. Might be a little bit harder because it's a smaller ball. Let's try our best. Ready, set, go. Take the sock ball again, and we're actually going to hit it in the air as we move through the cones. Try your very best. I know you'll do great. Ready, set, go. We're gonna try it now with the foil ball. I know when we tried this last, it bounced kind of everywhere. We can try our very, very best. Let's do it. 30 seconds. Ready, set, go.
Like a flame that burns a candle. A candle feeds a flame. Yeah, yeah, what I got.
another drink of water. We'll do a cool down. We'll be done for the day. All right, let's do our cool down jog. Ready, set, go. That's all for today. Thanks for joining me on Moving Monday.